stands for clarity. The reader is to understand what you were saying. Try and keep it free of jargon. Use only facility-approved abbreviations. It's going to vary from each place. Make it legible. You must be able to read it, not try and decipher what you've written. And you should use correct grammar and spelling.
Can I ask a question? Is all of this stuff done more on paper still today, or is it done?